Yeah, yeah. Get yourself a good loving spoon full of steam.
Yeah.
What up?
Yeah.
What up, Smitty?
Like, my ex-boyfriend is like, oh my god, he's like pure drama. Like, still? He's like pure drama. Like, this morning he like called me. We dated for 2 years, but we've been broken up for pretty much like 5 months. But in that 5 months, I still see him like almost every other day. Because he like makes himself super available to me. Like, literally, like, I'll be at the gym.
But it sounds like you need a guy that's available.
Well, I mean,
you need to be done.
He is too available. He is, like, and the thing is, he's easy. Like, if I want to go somewhere and I don't want to drive, he'll take me. If I want to go anywhere, he'll do anything, like, drop stuff. And he's super hot. Like,
you need a new crush.
Super sexy. Yeah. I don't know.
Got you. Got you.
He's just so hot. But the best of things that he knows, he's, like, really sexy. So it's, like, too much. And with, like, everything I'm doing, like, I'm constantly traveling, going to events, like, going to concerts, doing, like, photo shoots.
Right.
He's, like, I have a personal assistant, but he really is, like, my personal assistant. If I'm going to a photo shoot, he's, like, oh, you know, I'll be there.
Well, you mean that your stalker is more like your assistant number two.
What?
Like, what's wrong?
Like, it's, like, it is creepy, though, how he makes himself available. Like, I literally will tweet, like, oh, had a great gym session going shopping. And all of a sudden, he's, like, at the mall. It's, like, at the Beverly
Center.
Like, it's, like, it's too much. Like, if I Instagram on my dog's Instagram a picture.
Why don't your dog have an Instagram and then we'll get back to him?
He has 40,000 followers on Twitter.
I didn't even know that.
Like, I know. Where is the hot waiter?
Good loving spoon full of. Yeah, what up? Yeah.